but I've been reading this book, the Book of Disquiet by Fernando Pessoa, and I came across this 2 days ago, and I was like, this would help. The universe, life, whether real or illusory, belongs to everyone. Everyone can see what I see and possess what I possess, or can at least imagine seeing or possessing it. But only I can see what I dream. Only I can possess it. And if my way of seeing the external world is different from the way others see it, that is because I cannot help but see it through whatever my dream has filled my eyes and ears with. Okay, I'm gonna play some tunes. Thank you.
A broken arm is broken. Lying down, you feel the pulse, and you are bleeding grass that's growing greener every moment. Momentary waves are falling through you. You're a crest, you are the frequency, an amplitude of oceans, oceanic in their openness. A river falls away across the coast, a river lies on top of it. It is a copy, doesn't fit, but you are open to it, emptied of the moment. For a moment, this is emptiness. It's open to a broken arm that's leaning on a brokenness. I'm talking to you, talking too much, or I guess it's not at all. I feel you every moment cross the room. It is an ocean, I'm greener than the greenest grass that grows from both your arms, and it's the broken one I talk to every moment.